Alright, hey everybody, this is Hunting is Life. Trent here, I'm gonna show you how to get rid of the bad meat on a deer. It's one I just killed last weekend. See, we're gonna get this right here all off. And that's all good meat. And so what you basically just wanna do is just separate some good meat. And that has some right there, and I'm gonna get that off in a minute. Try to lift some. And then there's most of the bad meat. Alright, there's that one, it's good. So we're gonna throw it in the bag. And I got this one, it's basically done, it's gotta cut some silver skin off.
Your mama was doing it, it'd already be done.
No, why didn't you even touch it? Alright, touch it.
No.
Yeah, see, she said it'd be done. And there's that one. Got one more. And I'm just gonna not explain, I already explained it.
You don't want to throw that whole thing away.
I'm gonna just try to get some of this silver skin off right here. I'm sorry, I had to throw some meat on my mom. She's being annoying. Not to be rude, but she's like talking and distracting me. And she usually is in my videos, but today she's behind me. That's all we have. And now I'm just cutting up into 3 slices. And we have a whole lot more to do, but that's what we got so far, and I'm out. Alright, hey everybody, one thing is live here, I just showed you the video about the deer meat, and now here it is, all in a bag. So we're gonna put it in this cooler. We don't have a Yeti or Eagle. I wish we did, but we don't. There's my dad's hide we're gonna tan. It's really awesome.
And, like, guys, this feels like a 6-pound bag of fish. I'm not kidding. 6-pound bag of fish. If you felt this, you would, like, pretty darn heavy. Like, if you hear it hit the table, watch this. Oh, it doesn't work on this one. I'm sorry. So, now we're going to drop it in. Here. We're going to drop it in. Now we're going to... Well, I'm going to cover this one fish in a minute. And I'm going to show you the head in a minute. Alright, I'm going to show you where we keep the head. Alright, bye. Alright, hey everybody. I'm going to show you the deer head. It's here in this one. It's my favorite one, man. I'm surprised this hasn't ran out of ice. Man, it is still full with ice. Man, I didn't get a trophy one yet. It's alright. Man, that most of it's stuck. Just want to let you know, that's where we keep it. And Hunting's Life, please subscribe. And I'm out.